probably went over. It's flying. Dang it, I can't get it. I'm a stupid focus. But, some focusing for our camera, oh my god. But, I need to get some. So much. So right there, right there. Signal
just flew through the moon.
It's not coming. Well, we just found a bird nest over there. We don't want to get to that one.
Who's supposed to go?
No. Because there's like a thing in the tree right there, that little bump. That is a weaved nest for a bird. We know that because it's made out of grass and you saw it. And we also heard a baby bird pipping, like it was like beep. And pipping actually means like coming out of its shell. I'm kidding, no, that's not it. When I said pipping, I just meant like it's making noises. It's like beep, 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 beep. It makes sounds. So I'm pretty sure that's its mom. Oh my god, that's a mom.
That looked like a falcon.
Its beak was pointed. That was so cool.
That looked like a falcon, actually.
Your hair does not look like normal. Okay. We're gonna have to do some extreme editing to this. Lucky, maybe not. I really don't know.
Okay. I found a leaf shaped like a leaf mantis, and I thought it was a leaf mantis, but it's actually a leaf.
That sounded pretty confusing. I'm actually not really, but still. So,
those are species of falcon, and I don't know what.
Yeah, we just saw like a bird, and we also have a bird nest. A tiny little baby bird, like just like that. Anyway, that's the end of this video, guys. Bye. We'll be making another video, like literally right now.